There are times that we need to be away from our classrooms. When we're gone, we get subs. Sometimes the lesson that you have planned is the lesson that gets taught. But sometimes it's only a lesson that somewhat resembles the lesson that you have planned. I'm going to show you today a piece of equipment that's going to help you out in that aspect. I don't recommend that you leave your computer for a substitute teacher. What I do recommend is the video that you made, you throw it onto one of these. It's a little flash drive. We're going to plug it inside of this DVD player. This is the on-screen menu of our DVD player. What we're going to do is we're going to come over here to USB device. We're going to take a look inside of that. You can see that there's four different files on there, but there's actually only two different video files. These other ones are usually hidden on the PC or on the Mac that you don't see them, but the video player for some reason shows it. So if you see one that says dot underscore, just know that that's actually not an MP, that's not an MP4 or a movie file, but those are just ones that should be hidden. So make sure you go to one that doesn't have that. Now this is a video that I made when we had been married for 5 years. Now I'm showing it because my wife sometimes sends these out to her faculty and it'll kind of embarrass her, but she is absolutely adorable. And I just have to show you my adorable wife. You know how many times I watched this before we were married. I'd watch this and say, oh, she's smiling, she likes me. This is before we were engaged or anything. I put the link down in the description. If you got this in an email, you're going to have to go down to the bottom right-hand corner and click on the YouTube logo, and that'll take you to YouTube, and then you can see the links to that. Also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I appreciate the likes and the comments and the subscribing. It just lets me know that I'm doing something that's been valuable for you. Hope you've enjoyed. Thanks.